Yeah, here's the replay. I saw Felix Rosenqvist get a little bit loose, and then he hits turn wall right there. Yeah. This says normal Indy 500 wrecks, you know. You get loose and basically your day is done like that.
Kyle Kirkwood almost avoids it as the left rear comes off.
Hope you all enjoyed the last 10 laps of the race.